How to swap headphones left and right on Android phone. Hey guys, welcome back to this YouTube channel. Today I will show you that how can you swap headphones left and right on Android phone. So let's get started. On this process, at first I will recommend you to swap headphones left and right on your Android phone by the physical lift process. So on the other hand, you can also adjust your volume by tapping on the volume down or volume up button. Alright, so after then you'll have to just tap on the three dot. Okay, so from here you will have to tap on settings. Okay, so now from here you can adjust your volume for your device, and again you'll have to just tap on these three dots for more option. And now from here tap on media volume limit. Okay, so from here, after you turn on this feature, you'll be able to custom your volume limit, so it's protect your ear with a media volume limit for the headphone and Bluetooth audio devices. So this is the process to swap headphones left and right on your Android phone. Hope you found this video helpful to you, and please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel to get notified for the latest and upcoming short and quick tutorial like this. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.